And one more time, give it up for Karen Clark-Sheard, please.
So that I might stay. Even when I'm gone.